one. Basically, just ordered a Joy Meet Every State Group 0 plus 1, 2 and 3 car seat for the little one. And it was ordered from Uber Baby. Really good price. Normally 200 to 250 in the market, but got this one for £160, which was a very good deal. Obviously needed one for the little one, but got this one. Basically, huge box, some dispatch notes at the back as well. A receipt, basically. So basically a receipt from Uber Kids, Uber Kids. The good thing about Uber Kids is they have given me 2x window sun shades for free, and then Uber branded synthetic black leather car seat protector as well, which I'll show you in a while. Let's go and start to unbox this box. And this is a salsa collar, as you can see in the box itself. Very nice colour. Some dispatch notes and everything, because Uber Kids give some freebies as well. Went for this one, and it looks really good. So basically cutting the edges. As I said, there are some freebies that come with this Uber case. So that's one of the freebies. A leather feet for the baby. Just the magnet attached. And then they're also provided some shades for the baby. So, type 2 sunshade. Not the best one. Probably the cheaper version, but hey, for free. This is a console like that. The manual is attached as well. And then they have got something here. This is what this is. So basically another mini leaflet to tell you what this car seat is capable of doing. Hopefully you can basically use it from newborn, so happy with that. Some more stuffs. Really nice this is. Let me get rid of the nails for now. Get it out of the way. And then get these out of the way as well. Actually, my lip one is slightly big, so I'll probably get rid of this mini seat from underneath and just use it for 6 months plus. So basically, the tags have got, the first one has got look back longer, whatever that is. There's some more information in there. And then it says check if it's fit to your car, or whatever that is. So basically, that's that. And the other leaflet tells you about 4 different positions the baby can be in. So talking about them, the first one is group 0 plus 1, which is rearward facing for the baby. And then when it goes to group 1, it can go forward facing 9 to 18 kg. And then group 2 is used as a booster from 15 to 25 kg. And then group 3, the last one, is booster, which is 22 to 36 kg. So basically buy it once and then it's for forever, really. So it says 4 suits in 1, transform to fit. I grow so fast, I'm the ultimate fit. So basically, it's buy once and then keep it forever. And as it says, there are 6 recline positions, 2 rear facing and 4 forward facing. So in there as well, if you can see it, slightly closer as well. So these are the positions you can put it onto, and depending on where the baby is facing, rearward or forward facing. And then obviously this is not an ISOFIX base, this is a general safety belt face. Basically the belt go through these loops where, which I'll show you in other video. What you get, car seat wise, pretty good. Just exploring the car seat now then, obviously there's a buckle there. It comes off, combines together again, like so, goes into the buckle. And fits there. Basically, is all the cars you see. I've got that strap at the bottom that basically pulls the strap, makes it tighter depending on how big the baby is. And the whole thing on the top is basically attached for some reason, so you can't pull it forward, so it stays there. And obviously, as the baby grows, the layers come off. Many. Holder for the baby. Coming down here, all the instructions, depending on how, when you're using it and how big the baby is. So 0 to 18 kg, it shows using them, and also it gives you instruction on putting your seat belt through the loops. So basically this is rearward facing instruction. And then when it comes to 9 to 18 kg, that's forward facing instruction, that's where the belt goes through the loops. And these are the settings you can use on. So basically green, blue rearward facing, and then red instructions for forward facing. Signs for some loops where belt will go through when you're using under blue setting, which is rearward facing. And then some signs where the belt will go through when you're using it forward facing, which is the red signs. And same again, red belt indicator sign over there, and then red belt sign indicator in there as well. So basically belt goes through there when it is forward facing. And then again, when you come to the back, blue belt sign, blue indicator, basically when the car seat goes rearward facing, basically these are the loops you use. The side again, similar thing, same reminder, 15 to 36 kg, and then 15 to 36 kg again, to do and not to do. So basically there is a cross there. And again, points where the belt goes through when it is forward facing, And half on both sides is basically guards around safety. And that one is on the both end of the seat. I'll find it out more as we go through. Same again. Sign for your seat belt, red mode. Basically, same again, coming back to the front, gives the indicator what's 0 plus and 1 is, and what 1 is, what 2 is, and what 3 is. So 0 plus 1, 0 to 18 kg, 1 is 18 kg, 2 is 15 to 25 kg, and 36 kg is 3. Same again, feels nice there. And then there's logo in there as well, not on this side. Gives you some safety instruction on the airbag on the side here. Sorry for the glare, actually can't help. Some sign on there. The elastic bit on the top there, obviously for your ease to take the cover on and off. Basically, nice one, good colour, obviously love the colour as well. I guess this can go unisex for boy or girl, so basically that's the reason I bought it as well. So that's the car seat there, with all the manuals at the bottom. And there's a packet as well, obviously, with the main manual, so that's pretty bad as well. Stage Joy Child Instagram. I wonder why I've got two. Okay, so that's basically English. Yeah, everything is in English there. And then more languages in there. So basically, same thing repeated in different languages. So yeah, basically. So it starts with English and goes in different languages. I guess that's the only useful booklet to me. These are even in some Chinese or Japanese writings as well. So obviously they come in different languages. And finally, this is for infant insert, which tells you how to handle infant in the car seat, basically. It's basically again in English and then in different other different languages as well. That's that. I'm pretty much happy with how Sunshade works. So let's just take that. So they're doing two. Okay. Some socks on as well. Thanks, Uber Kids. Two times socks on. And basically, comes off to the side. So, I might not be using these because I've already got some in my car already. So, they can stay out. If anyone wants these, just let me know. I might as well force it out. So these are the spare ones that I have. And finally, nice of Uber Kids that they have given us something they call Uber branded synthetic black leather car seat protector. Because the car seat itself is heavy and also it has got plastic base there. Uber Kids have given us a leather protector for car seats, so especially if you have got like a new car and you don't want to damage your car seat, basically you use this that sits on top of your car seat from all the kids and protects your party. Something like that. So, I think that's the end, really. I just wanted just a little base as well, as we have just spoken about the base, so that's quite firm plastic age. That's how it works. So that was unboxing of the item, which is Joey Everstee's 0 plus 1, 2 and 3 car seat in salsa color. And it says it's 2016 Cubist Cone, so basically might be the year it was designed. So there you go, hopefully it has resolved some of your queries about how the car seat looks like and what it comes with as well. Bear in mind, with any other sellers, they only provide the car seat and not the mini things like the mat and that. So it's your choice, as the Uber kits might not be the cheapest when you decide to buy them, because I might have found them on the offer. Went to Halfords, they were selling it for under 60 as well. And then a week later when I went in, it went up to £180. However, UberKits were slightly cheaper, under 60 still. So I went for UberKits and bought them off UberKits. So, thank you for watching. Hopefully you liked the video. Obviously, sorry about the audio quality, it's not the best. I will put some subtitle if I can for your ease as well. Please comment for any further infos. I'll probably come up with more videos explaining how the car seat works and other good stuffs. And if I have light, proper lighting as well, I might do a video on how to fit the car seat in your car as well. So thanks for watching, everyone. Take care. Sayonara. Bye.